What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to set up Windows Hello Fingerprint on your Windows 10 computer. Many newer model Windows 10 computers come equipped with a built-in fingerprint reader that adds both convenience and security for end users, setting up the ability to use your fingerprint to sign into your Windows computer only takes a few minutes, but it does require that you have a PIN code set up. Now let's walk through the steps to set up Windows Hello Fingerprint on Windows 10. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen and then press the Windows and I buttons at the same time to bring up the settings screen. Step 2. Click Accounts. The account screen is shown. Step 3. Click Sign-in Options in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Sign-in Options screen is displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Windows Hello Fingerprint to expand that option, and then click Setup. The Welcome to Windows Hello screen is shown. Step 5. Choose Get Started. A verification window pops up where you'll be prompted to verify your account using either your account password or PIN. Step 6. Enter the verification information. A prompt to touch the fingerprint sensor is displayed. Step 7. Repeatedly place your finger on and remove your finger from the sensor as prompted. Another prompt will appear asking you to try placing your finger on the sensor at different angles. Step 8. Click Next and repeatedly place your finger on and remove your finger from the sensor at different angles. An All Set message will appear when you're finished. You can now log into and verify your identity on your Windows 10 computer using your fingerprint. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website at www.maxdalton.how to see more great tutorials like this one.